Just like the kid, I've been navigating my way through the mind-numbing reality of this godless existence, which, at this point in my hollow and vapid life, has erased what little ambition I've got left. And I'm amazed at calamity. The tension passing in is passing disinterest. Looking out the back of my 97 Camry. Rather how the hell I've got myself into this. It doesn't matter anyway. I care about nothing but you. It doesn't matter anyway. Cause I don't care about nothing. I care about nothing but you. No, I don't care about nothing. Up it all. Your games are getting old. Your little songs are getting way too literal. How about some goddamn subtlety for a change? Yes, I feel like I've come untethered in a room without walls. I'm drifting in the dark and empty sea of nothing. It doesn't feel bad, it feels like nothing at all. It doesn't matter anyway. I care about nothing but you. Doesn't matter anyway. I don't care about nothing. I had it maxed out. I had a feeling, oh, nothing is working. Everything's bleeding, oh, I should have tapped out. Giving in to my demons, oh.
Na 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 steal me home, and the riddle and wrath, and angels and fucking garbage scream out, God will save us.
Everybody wants to save the world. Everybody wants to save the world,
but no one wants to die.
Correct.